Welcome to the standard for students. Today we'll start chapter 9. Reader, chapter 9, Charlie Chaplin. Charlie Chaplin. Open the page 70. Open the page 70. Charlie Chaplin. This is the most, the world figure of a comedian, the Charlie Chaplin. Okay. So now we start the story of the Charlie Chaplin. Charlie Chaplin was named after his father, a British music hall entertainer. His father was a British music hall entertainer. And he spent his early livelihood with his mother. The singer, mother was a singer of this music hall entertainer. Music hall entertainment, his mother was a singer, and the Charlie became a professional entertainer in 1877. He was a famous silent movie, and he was born into a family of music hall entertainer. And Charlie Chaplin first appeared on stage when he was 5 years old. He first appeared on the stage when he was 5 years old. It is an one-time appearance taking over his mother's owing to the worsen of vocal condition while singing on a stage. After her cracking sound, her mother went on whisper. The audience laughed and make cackles. Okay, throwing stones, shoes. Okay, so at that time, Charlie Chaplin was present there, standing beside the wings. Seeing this situation, Charlie Chaplin started to sing a well-known song, which surprised to the audience on the stage. There was a laughter and cheers, with tremendous applause, clapping by the starting of his career as a comedian. The world of London Music Hall at the opening of 20th century, where he had first discovered his genius as an entertainer. So it is all about the Charlie Chaplin. And the word meaning of this Charlie Chaplin: humorous, melodic. Spectators, audience. Troop, a group of persons. Mocking, to making fun. Charlie Chaplin was famous for making fun. Dictatorship, dependency. Acclaimed, promise or praise or appearance, praise or applause. Then evident, obvious. Deteriorating, decline. Her mother's vocal cord became declined. That is deteriorating. Grubby, dirty. Ridicule, to mock, M-O-C-K, mock. Turmoil, confusion. Glare, stare in angry. Imitatious, fake. Evoked, bring or recall. Tremendous, a great amount. So these are all about the word meaning. You all remember the word meaning which is given in the PDF in your on your group, WhatsApp group. And all the this is the theme of the story Charlie Chaplin. You remember it and write down one by one. Okay, write down one by name, one line, write down for a practice, and write down all the answers of this lesson in your assignment copy and send it to the school for correction on every Friday. Thank you all of you. Have a nice day.